What is a boxed warning? The boxed warning is the most important type of warning issued by the Food and Drug Administration, FDA. It warns doctors and patients about the dangerous effects the drug may have. What is the Ozempic black box warning? Ozempic has a black box warning for the risk of thyroid cancer. Ozempic has caused thyroid cancer in animals. It is unclear whether the drug also increases the risk of thyroid cancer in humans. Ozempic may not be right for you. If you have a rare genetic condition called multiple endocrine neoplasia type 2. Multiple endocrine neoplasia type 2 is an inherited associated disease with three primary tumor types: medullary thyroid cancer, parathyroid tumors, and pheochromocytoma. You or a member of your family has had medullary thyroid cancer. Medullary thyroid cancer is a form of thyroid cancer that arises from the parafollicular cells, which produces the hormone calcitonin. Therefore, do not use Ozempic injection or other medications containing semaglutide. If you or a member of your family has or had multiple endocrine neoplasia type 2 or medullary thyroid cancer, watch our next videos to learn more about Ozempic injection and subscribe to Pharmacist Online. We wish you a healthy life.